So you guys, I'm here at Paradise Hot Springs. This is the entrance after you pay. It's one of the smaller ones, and right now the entrance is $28. You have an option to add on food or buy food as you wish at the bar. So if the view is great, you'll also see a backdrop of the volcano. It's a map of the grounds. It looks absolutely amazing, as you can see. So I'm here in the changing room, you guys, for the hot springs, and I literally see three in the entire place. So just in mind, keep in mind, this is a weekday. This is in the middle of a global pandemic, and it is considered normally high season, but weekday pandemic. And it's also earlier in the day. So even some people might decide to come like after work. And a lot of people do come on the weekends from all over Costa Rica. Wow, you guys, so beautiful. So here's one of the places, you guys. A lot of battles left me battered and bruised. And now a shattered head, my heart in two. I was broken. There were a lot of times I stumbled and crashed. When I was on the edge, out to my last chance. So many times when I was so convinced that I was over. But I had to. Grateful for the star, made me appreciate the sun. I'm grateful for my own. This is so hot. It's 50 degrees Celsius, which I'm guessing. I'm grateful for the pain. Somewhere around 100 degrees.
There's a lot you gotta go through, hell yes. But that's what got me strong, I got no regrets. And I got only love, got no bitterness. Count my blessings, yeah. Part of every tear, yeah. Cause they got me here. I'm grateful for the star. Made me appreciate the sun. Grateful for the pain, for everything that made me fall. I'm thankful for all my scars, cause they only make my heart grateful. hear his name. I see his picture up in your frame. And you refuse to admit you still miss him, but it's okay. You're a tower of strength when you're breaking down, but through the wall.